Hi, Carrie Ellis here. I have a lot of people ask me where they can get vitamins to make their immune system more healthy. Well, you know, the immune system becomes healthy because of how we live on a daily basis, whether our body, our cells are cleansing and our organs are cleansing and getting the nutrients that they need. But one of the exciting things about the immune system is there are some ways we can support the immune system. Something that makes the immune system incredibly powerful is an item called beta-glucans. And beta-glucans, of course, can be bought in pill form at your health food store, but we never get everything when we purchase a pill. When somebody's taken a natural food and concentrated it and turned it into a pill form, we just don't get the same thing we get when we use that in its natural complex. So beta glucans are found naturally in oats and barley. And you know, oats have been made popular because they can lower cholesterol in the system, and the beta glucans are one of the ingredients that help the oats to do that. They lower the bad cholesterol. And there was a woman who in the earlier 1900s was a homeopath, and she was alive during the flu pandemic of 1918. And one of the things that she helped her patients get well with was barley broth. So if we're trying to support our immune system, I have wonderful barley soup in my Super Immunity Soups book. And there are many spices which are also incredibly supportive of the immune system. I talk about those as well. But as far as immune system vitamins go, the beta-glucans in oats and barley just about can't be beat. Great thing to include in your regular lifestyle. Have a healthy day. Join me and the friends I have journeying with me on the path at my members club and learn more about how to take care of your health on an everyday basis.